Michelle, a part of Beyond Fashion Entertainment International.
My name is Ryan Yua, B-Boy Chill, former SAS crew.
Hi, what's up? Ian Villanueva, also known as Heavy Boogie, representing original Philip for SAS crew Philippines and Bboynation Philippines.
My name is Costo, I'm representing Top Man Crew, Russia.
Hi, this is Shadis, aka Bud from Singapore. I'm doing locking.
What's up? My name is Syra from Philippine Law Association in the 90s Asia.
Hi, my name is Bboy Felix. I represent Radikal Forze, $7 True, Singapore. We're right here at the Cypher Sessions and Radikal Forze Jam Philippines 2016.
Yo, what up? Puzzles, Supernaturals crew, Toronto, Canada. Just here chilling in the Philippines. Cypher Session, RF qualifier.
Cause the only thing I need is a strong supporting team. The most important thing that helps supporting my dream. And I can't forget my family, helping keep my sanity no matter what.
Actually, hindi mahirap na buuin sa event. Dahil yung team, the people that I'm working with, ano sila eh? Solid. Their hearts are just ready to serve, ready to give. And so, that's what makes it easier. And then not just that, the reason why we wanted to do this event is because we wanted everyone to get together. It's a celebration of Filipino talent, culture, dance, music, all in one venue. And we have international judges. And we want them to feel how we do it here in the Philippines.
I don't even need to say na humahabol tayo sa international level because we don't even need to compare. But the Filipino dancers, the community is just really maturing and getting to know who we really are.
Came here to Philippines, rock, judge, check, esteem. I like the Philippines, first time here, and I like it because it's fresh. B-boys like to cipher into the jam, so have good opportunities. People have hard life, but they dance. They find everything in them to keep up culture.
It's an honor to be invited to witness the growth in the Philippines because I only see the locking scene and the boy scene because some of them, they come to Singapore. It's a good exposure and very, very nice to see everyone jamming together.
The event is really well organized. Everything is like on point. It's hard to do an event with more than one dance style, and they managed to pull it off. For me, I think Southeast Asia-wise, Philippines level is, I won't say the highest, but my favorite. Philippines, they just dance with a lot of heart. I admire that. Like, usually after I judge breaking, I would just come back and rest. Yesterday, I actually watched a lot of the freestyle battles and stuff. I was enjoying like everybody else.
Filipino b-boys and dancers, you know, keep going your way. Can't go wrong with that, you know, a lot of fire, a lot of passion, a lot of heart in what you do. I've seen that in the past few years of, you know, in the Philippines. Keep it up, you know, and don't forget, you know, coming to the jam in Singapore is going to be a good experience for you guys. Not only to attend the competition, but also to get to know the boy scene and the dancing scene worldwide. And yeah, just come down and have fun.
I really believe in Filipino talent, and I believe in raising up the next generation of dancers, and I believe in raising up the standard of dancing here in the Philippines. Not just that, from raising that standard of dancing, we raise the standard of living for the dancers. You make your passion into a profession. Yun yung gusto natin ma-achieve. Magamit natin lahat ng creativity natin para mabuhay, para makabuhay na pamilya. So, nandito ako ngayon para sabihin na positive siya. Sana yun din ang maramdaman ng mga tao siya na kapag sumasayo ka, ang binabattle mo, hindi lang yung kalaban mo, pati buhay mo. Every day, may battle. Kaya malakas ang puso ng Pilipino pagdating sa sayo at pagdating sa mga battle.
First of all, syempre, thank you kay God. Siya yung nag-provide ng lahat. Pangalawa, Madel Balboa, dahil siya yung partner ko. Sobrang provide niya lahat ng kailangan. Big production, Gabian Fashion, mga sponsor, Circuit Makati, Power Ma, It's Floating, Tank, Persiana, Bboynation. Salamat sa inyo, hindi dahil sa inyo, wala kami cover ng battles, lahat ng video nila. Sobrang salamat.
Of course, I just wanna thank Prince, of course, siyang pinaka-backbone din itong event na to. Ryan Diwa, Bboy Chill, this won't be possible without him. And of course, Ian Villanueva, kasi siya din talaga yung may concept. And siya yung man behind Cypher Session Manila. Yung team namin, BB Productions, solid yan. Mia, Jemmy, Chanel. Yeah, kaming Tres Marias. Thank you for witnessing history. And yeah, sana maulit, sana next year ulit, sana lumaki. We just need to make the people see this.
Lahat ng organizers, lahat ng sponsors, media coverage, lahat everybody plays a big, an equally big role to make this happen, no matter kung ano yung action, small or big. Kasi iisa lang to lahat. So, yun, thank you so much, and let's all stay strong together and keep empowering this community, because I really believe that us Filipinos have a special heart in this culture, and we can do something that can change the global scene for the better.
Really true culture from the heart. We feel the B-boys rocking in the sun in the circles from the heart. So peace to all the Philippine B-boys and B-girls. Don't stop, listen to funk music. Music came to your ears, from ears came to your heart, from heart came dance. So listen to James Brown and go to the circles, don't stop.
Awesome. Shout out to RF Jam and Cypher Session. Itong event na to sobrang grabe, sobrang one love for all dance community here in Philippines. So, isa lang masasabi ko, masaya, sobrang saya. Sobrang saya na lahat nagko-communicate for dance.
Thank you for inviting me once again, and keep growing, keep dancing. Yeah.
Thanks, B-Boy Chill, for flying me out here and inviting me to this event. And I don't know a lot of people by name, but the whole organization team made me and my wife feel at home, really well taken care of. Just thank you so much. And all the dancers in Philippines, like, thank you. Like, I'm inspired. Thank you
very much.
To all the organizers in the Philippines who has helped out to make this jam possible. To Ryan, SAS crew, to Ian, Heavy Boogie, Chanelai, and of course Beyond Entertainment, Beyond Passion Entertainment, you know, for putting this thing together and for giving the Filipino B-boys and dancers the opportunity to be a part of this thing. You know, so keep the fire alive, keep the passion alive, keep dancing, keep breaking. See you guys in Singapore.